Yo les digo a mis amigos que no quieren esta unión. Yo les digo a mis amigos que no quieren esta unión.
Say, as the son of migrant workers, it is an honor to be here to celebrate the unveiling of the historical marker honoring the members of 1966 farm workers' strike.
Back in June of 1966, a group of farm workers were now tired of getting paid very poor wages, poor working conditions, pesticides being sprayed over them in the fields and so forth. And so they decided to go on strike. And then they began a march from Rio Grande City all the way to Austin, Texas, to make sure that the governor, the state legislature, heard the voices of farm workers wanting changes. And as a result of that, today we're putting up permanent markers to recognize the heroes, the women and the men that really stood up and were willing to do this fight against tremendous obstacles and bring about the changes necessary for farm workers.
Historical markers in Texas are given out by the Texas Historical Commission to recognize events that changed the course of Texas history and for individuals that made a lasting contribution to this great state.
This is where the march started. I mean, this used to be Mellon Fields before it became a community college. And so we wanted to come back to where farm workers were striking, where farm workers began their march, all the history around those efforts back in 1966. Their efforts continue to inspire people and continue to demonstrate to the youth of today, to the next, to the generations that exist today, that even though you may not have the education or the money or stature or whatever in the community, as long as you're determined, as long as you're committed, as long as you're willing to make the sacrifice, you can bring about real changes. It's ordinary people doing extraordinary things.